Dear children, so today is second class on EVS on the topic, on the chapter, parts of a plant. So previous class we have done about types of plants and different type of plants we have discussed, isn't it? So today let's learn about parts of a plant, okay? So basically, we have learned different type of plants. Okay, so here are plants. Plants can be divided into two parts. Okay, so they are root and shoot. Okay, the part below the ground. Okay, the part of a plant which is below the ground is called root. Okay. And another one is the part of a plant which is above the ground. Okay, the above the ground is called shoot. Okay, so this two parts of a plant. Okay, so that means plants can be divided into two parts. Below ground is root, and above the ground is called shoot. Okay, so let's go to the root. Okay, first, root. What is the function of root? Root is the main parts of a plant. Okay, because it fixes the plant. Okay, and absorb water and minerals from the soil. Are you getting the point? Okay, this is roots. Okay, and some roots can be eaten also. Okay, so some roots are like potatoes, carrot. So I brought here some example for you. This and this. Okay, carrot. Okay, radish and beetroot. Okay, these are the example of root also. But these types of roots can be eat. Okay, we eat as a salad. Okay, like this. So this type of roots are, these are prepared by the plant, okay? Prepared by the plant and stored, okay? So these are roots, okay? And let's move on stem, okay? Stem, shoot, okay? So shoots also bears different parts. They are stem, branch, flower, bud, fruit, and leaf. Okay, so these are shoot. Okay, so these two parts of a plant. Okay, shoots, the function of stem. Now let's move on to stem. So it carries water and minerals from the root. That's why it holds the plant upright and straight. Okay, so this stem, okay, holds the plant upright and straight. So it bears, this stem bears different parts. I've already told you, yeah, that means branches, leaves, flowers and fruits, all this. Okay, and it carries water from the roots. This main, okay, it carries water from the roots. Okay, and takes to the different parts of a plant. Are you getting the point? And some plants store food in the stem, for example, sugarcane, etc. Some plants store food, okay? So, example, sugarcane, okay? So, these are, we are talking about stem, okay? And let's move on to the leaf. Okay, I've already done here leaf. So this leaf is main part of a plant because it is called kind of a plant, also food factory also, because with the help of this leaf, plants make their own food. So this leaf prepare food with the help of air, sunlight, okay, and A flat and broad part of a leaf is called blade. Okay, leaf blade. This is flat. Okay, this part at the top. Okay, which is flat. It's called blade. Okay, and in the middle of the leaf, if you see properly, there's a small like branches. They are veins. Okay. Okay, they are veins, and the middle of the leaf. This part, this is called main vein. Okay, this main vein, it carries water from the root and food from the leaves to various part of a plant. That is okay. And leaf, a number of tiny channels are there. Okay, like this channel. And a number of it calls veins. I already told you, yeah. Also tiny veins which we cannot see. Okay. And this is the main vein. Okay. And therefore, we also call leaves the food factories. I already told you, leaf is called also called food factories because they prepare food. Okay. They prepare food. So. Veins carries water to the leaves. Yes. Okay. This veins carries water to the leaves to prepare food. A number of small spawning openings called stomata are present in the leaves. Like small holes, tiny small. Okay. Small holes. This is called stomata. Okay. It releases oxygen. Okay. And takes carbon dioxide. So, with the help of this stomata, plants or leaves release oxygen which we take. Okay, that's why plants is very important for us, right? So they help in exchange of gases. That's why. Okay. So leaves differ greatly shape and sizes. Okay, not all leaves are not in same size, but different shape and sizes. Okay, according to the tree. For example, some plants like people have large leaves, while plants like gulmohar have small leaves. Some plants like Ashoka have long leaves. Okay, so that means they have differs in sizes. Okay, so these are about leaves. Okay, and already I told you about this roots and shoot. Okay, so let's continue after this next class. Okay, remaining parts will finish this chapter. So this was for today. Your homework is draw this parts of a plant, this plant. Okay, so you have in your book, that is page number 139. Okay, 139 parts of a plant. Just the parts of plants you have to draw. Okay, in your copy. Okay, after that the leaf also. That turn your page. And you can see there a leaf, okay, the page number 140. Okay, so that you have these two here you have to draw. Okay, that is your homework. So